Hey guys, check out this handy chart we created over here at sandblastingmachines.com. You know, we can't answer the questions enough about air, but today I want to talk to you about air hose size requirements. A general rule of thumb to follow is always go 4 times your nozzle orifice size. Check out the chart for all your answers.